breakfast. It's the only way to start the day, right?
Man. Inside, let's take you to him. Currently cutting out the holes because we are going to be putting some of the sheet metal, the extra sheet metal that was on top of the bus. We're going to be placing that in those holes and sealing up the holes and whatnot.